following show is rated F for Fabulous.
What's cracking, YouTube? Me, I'm just chilling. YouTube, let me tell you what, man. Sometimes when I do these reaction videos, man, I get so much into the music that I just forget that I'm doing these reaction videos. That's how good the music is, man. And I try to snap out of it, and I just realize after I snap out, I say, oh, damn, I'm doing a reaction video. I tell you what, man, some of these songs, man, they just put you in this mood. That's how good they are. YouTube, let's go ahead and do the dang on thing. Yeah. Wait, just the way it comes on, I got to rewind that thing right there. I'm telling you, I got to rewind that thing. Got that blues feel. Just watch. Just watch. Just rewind it right there. Be patient, please. Tell you what though, I love to analyze music. I love to figure out songs just like a fine piece of art. I'm telling you, because this is what this is. This is a fine piece of art by a legend, Rory Gallagher. You know what I'm saying? Let me tell you what I feel about this music right here though. What he's really saying. Like he's like a like this bad dude, right? This girl hurt, right? Of course. And like he's not taking no more of her S, no more of her crap. And like he's walking like a cool dude, smoking on that cigarette, and just looking at her, cutting his eye at her. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, like a bad dude, flicks the cigarette at her. I don't need you no more, B. Get out my way. Type of thing, man.
Goodbye. Don't cry.
Ooh, man, I could have went another 6, 12, 18, 24, 30 minutes with that. Just playing off that one string. I guess that's what you guys call it, man. You got to enlighten me on these guitar words. But anyway, YouTube, let me tell you what, tomorrow I am going to go play billiards, man. It's been a while since I played billiards, and I will be playing just about all the Rory Gallagher songs on my list here, on my video list. Man, these old gents up in this pool hall, these billiards, they're gonna love that. I'm telling you, they're gonna love that. I usually play a lot of Ronald Isley, a lot of the old 1950s, 60s R&B hits, because when I play that, boy, you see them older guys back there shooting them 8 ball, 9 ball in the corner, whatever, playing those favorite games that I love, man. You see them get crazy, like something just spark up in their body, make them feel like they was back in their years of teenage years again. I'm telling you, man, these guys, man, tell you, lucky to be here with you guys, man, enjoying this music right here, and you guys are teaching me. Keep leaving those comments, keep leaving those likes. Let me know about this guy right here, man. Let me know some more. If you got some more music by Rory Gallagher or any other artist around this time that you think I would love to get into, let me know down in the comment section. Hey, if I say something, negative that I don't like it, hey, that's just me. I got a funny taste sometimes about music. But like fine art, I do love some good music. You know what I'm saying? Some good music. You can't force nobody to love something. You gotta let them love themselves. You gotta let them love it themselves, You gotta let them discover it. But anyway, YouTube, I surely do appreciate each and every one of you guys for coming to chill with One Eye Poppy. I sure do appreciate everybody, especially my day ones, for sticking around, man. If it wasn't for you guys, man, I wouldn't have kept doing this thing. Let me tell you what, you guys saved my life a lot too. I'm gonna be straight up with you guys, keep it 100. Let me get closer. You guys really saved my life, man. Like I tell you guys, I battle with depression. I battle with suicidal thoughts. I'm normal. I'm just a normal guy, But leaving those heartfelt, warm comments that you guys leave, you might tell me something about you. You might tell me something about these artists. Those things really mean a lot to me. Your boy struggles with insomnia, so I'm up all hours of the day. Right now, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. I've been up around 26 hours. Yeah, it's like that. So I read these comments over and over. I try to stay busy, try to get sleepy, but I guess the excitement from the comments, really don't help. They actually keep me up, Actually, to see how much love is getting poured in. But anyway, YouTube, I surely do appreciate you guys, like I said, for this banger right here, and watching this banger and seeing me act silly and goofy, because that's what I love to do. Yeah, if you would like for me to react to any other videos, let me know. I'm here. You know what I'm saying? I love it, and I love doing these things for you guys. Jesus loves you. God bless you. You guys have a blessed one. Peace.